everyone! Good morning! Kumusta? Today's video I'm going to share with you guys is sasamahan niyo ako sa aking dental appointment. Kasi guys, yung ngipin ko is may sira. Yung roots niya is nakikita na. So, I have a surgery today. Or, I don't know, what are they going to do? I'm so nervous. I'm nervous right now, guys. Ang tagal kong hindi na, ano ba to, tawag nito? To do this surgery. And, kinakabahan ako. So, I hope it will be okay. So, sabi niya, mas maganda pag magawa na ng paraan habang hindi pa masyadong malalim yung pagkababa ng gums. So, let's go guys! Hindi masakit. Bukas, kinabukasan, I'm going to suffer. But I am okay, guys. The operation, guys, is 1 hour. Right? 1 hour, two.
Which one is up here, which one is up here? Thank you.
So, yun yung aking journey ng aking operation, guys, surgery. As of now, medyo okay na. Pero, as you can see, meron pa rin yellowish dito banda. Maybe that is the side effect of the operation. So, as of now, medyo okay na kasi panay tulog ang ginawa ko. And as in, I did not eat a lot. And I just eat soft foods. Para hindi siya magalaw-galaw yung may tahi. So that's it, guys. And I have a check up on 24 and let's see. I'm going to update you guys what will happen to me. This is the continuous of my surgery. So as of now, guys, I am okay. And I'm praying this surgery is to be successful. Kasi this is my first time to get stitches. And I never got this when I was young. Just know that I am old. So hopefully, guys, this surgery is become successful. So that's it, guys, and thank you so much again for watching. And I will have my checkup on January 24 next week. And right now, I'm still doing the hot compress to make this yellowish color disappear. So yeah. So see you again next time, guys. Bye.